Now, today's topic is numericals based on nest equation. Question is, calculate the EMF of the cell in which the redox reaction is magnesium plus twice Ag plus gives magnesium 2 plus plus twice Ag solid. E naught values, standard reduction potential values of the metal ions are given and the concentration of metal ions are given. Now, which formula is to be applied? For half cell or for complete cell? कैसे जानेंगे? तो यहां देखना ये है कि how many metals are involved here? Two metals are involved, magnesium and silver. Therefore, we have to apply Nernst equation for a complete cell. So, Nernst equation for a complete cell, the equation is E cell, it is equal to E naught cell minus 0.0591 by N log concentration of anode divided by concentration of cathode. ये जो formula है, this formula, it is applicable for a complete cell. Now, E naught cell, first of all, we have to calculate E naught cell. So, to calculate E naught cell, the formula is E naught cathode minus E naught anode. Now, two values are given. Standard reduction potential values are given. Which one will be cathode? Which one will be anode? How can we find out? So, observe this equation. Here, in this equation, magnesium changes into magnesium 2 plus by losing 2 electrons. So, here magnesium, it is the anode. Now, silver plus gains an electron and converts into silver. So, reduction is taking place here. Therefore, silver is the cathode. So, here these two values are given. In which case silver is involved? This one. So, cathode will be silver. Anode, oxidation of magnesium is taking place, therefore anode will be magnesium. So, E naught cathode value kitna hai? 0.80 volt minus anode. Anode value is minus 2.37 volt. So, it is minus 2.37 volt. So, value is equal to 3.17 volt. So, the value of E naught cell, it is equal to 3.17 volt. So, 3, put the value 3.17 minus 0.0591 by N. How can you find out the value of N? कितना इलेक्ट्रॉन लूज हो रहा है, कितना गेन हो रहा है? तो ऑब्जर्व ये, मैग्नीशियम इट चेंजेस इनटू मैग्नीशियम 2 प्लस बाय द लॉस ऑफ 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन. सिल्वर प्लस Ag प्लस इट गेन्स 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड कन्वर्ट्स इनटू Ag. नाउ वी नो दैट number of electrons lost or gained must be equal. In the first equation, 2 electrons are lost. In the second equation, 1 electron is lost. Therefore, multiply the second equation by 2. Now, number of electrons lost and gained will be equal. Therefore, value of N, it will be equal to 2. Log. Now, which metal ion acts as anode? Here, magnesium 2 plus. What's the concentration of magnesium 2 plus? It is 0.130 divided by. Which metal ion acts as cathode? here Ag plus. What's the value of Ag plus? Concentration of Ag plus? It is 1.0 into 10 to the power minus 4. Now again here, फिर से यहां देखिए, मैग्नीशियम चेंजेस इनटू मैग्नीशियम 2 प्लस बाय लूजिंग 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन, सिल्वर प्लस 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन गेन करके सिल्वर में चेंज हुआ है. नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स लॉस्ट गेन्ड मस्ट बी इक्वल, देयरफॉर द सेकंड इक्वेशन इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2. नाउ एट दिस टू इक्वेशन इलेक्ट्रॉन विल बी कैंसिल आउट. नाउ इट इज मैग्नीशियम प्लस 2Ag प्लस gives magnesium 2 plus plus 2Ag. तो इस इक्वेशन को हम लोग देख रहे हैं, Ag plus coefficient is there, stoichiometric coefficient, which one? It is 2. So in the denominator we will multiply the value by 2. Why by 2? Because Ag plus के आगे में 2 है. यदि यहां 3 रहता 4 रहता तो उसी तरह से वह पावर में चला जाता. नाउ सिंपली सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन. नाउ वी कैन राइट दिस इक्वेशन इन दिस फॉर्म 3.17 0.0591 बाय 2 लॉग. नाउ इट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ लॉग ए बाय लॉग बी. And we know that log A by B equal to log A minus log B. So therefore it can be written as 0.130 minus log 1.0 into 10 to the power minus 4 whole square. Now simply solve this equation and the final answer will be the E cell value, that is the cell potential of this cell, it is equal to the EMF of this cell. Okay? Now, today's topic is numericals based on Nernst equation. Question is, calculate the EMF of the cell in which the redox reaction is magnesium plus twice Ag plus gives magnesium 2 plus plus twice Ag solid. E naught values, standard reduction potential values of the metal ions are given and the concentration of metal ions are given. Now which formula is to be applied? For half cell or for complete cell? कैसे जानेंगे? तो यहां देखना ये है कि how many metals are involved here? Two metals are involved, magnesium and silver. Therefore we have to apply Nernst equation for a complete cell. तो Nernst equation for a complete cell, the equation is E cell, it is equal to E naught cell minus 0.0591 by n log concentration of anode divided by concentration of cathode. ये जो formula है, this formula, it is applicable for a complete cell. Now E naught cell, first of all we have to calculate E naught cell. So to calculate E naught cell, the formula is E naught cathode minus E naught anode. Now two values are given, standard reduction potential values are given. Which one will be cathode, which one will be anode, how can we find out? So observe this equation. Here in this equation, magnesium changes into magnesium 2 plus by losing 2 electrons. So here magnesium, it is the anode. Now silver plus gains an electron and converts into silver. So reduction is taking place here. Therefore, silver is the cathode. So here these two values are given. In which case silver is involved? This one. So cathode will be silver. Anode, oxidation of magnesium is taking place. Therefore, anode will be magnesium. So E naught cathode value कितना है? 0.80 volt minus anode value is minus 2.37 volt. So it is minus 2.37 volt. So value is equal to 3.17 volt. So the value of E naught cell, it is equal to 3.17 volt. So 3, put the value 3.17 minus 0.0591 by N. How can you find out the value of N? कितना इलेक्ट्रॉन लूज हो रहा है, कितना गेन हो रहा है? तो ऑब्जर्व हियर, मैग्नीशियम इट चेंजेस इनटू मैग्नीशियम 2 प्लस बाय द लॉस ऑफ 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन. सिल्वर प्लस Ag प्लस इट गेन्स 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड कन्वर्ट्स इनटू Ag. नाउ वी नो दैट number of electrons lost or gained must be equal. In the first equation 2 electrons are lost, in the second equation 1 electron is lost. Therefore multiply the second equation by 2. Now number of electrons lost and gained will be equal, therefore value of N it will be equal to 2 log. Now which metal ion acts as anode? Here magnesium 2 plus. What's the concentration of magnesium 2 plus? It is 0.130 divided by. Which metal ion acts as cathode? Here Ag plus. What's the value of Ag plus? Concentration of Ag plus? It is 1.0 into 10 to the power minus 4. Now again here, फिर से यहां देखिए, मैग्नीशियम चेंजेस इनटू मैग्नीशियम 2 प्लस बाय लूजिंग 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन. सिल्वर प्लस 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन गेन करके सिल्वर में चेंज हुआ है. नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स लॉस्ट गेन्ड मस्ट बी इक्वल, देयरफॉर द सेकंड इक्वेशन इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2. नाउ एड दिस टू इक्वेशन, इलेक्ट्रॉन विल बी कैंसिल आउट. नाउ इट इज मैग्नीशियम प्लस 2 Ag प्लस गिव्स मैग्नीशियम 2 प्लस प्लस 2 Ag. तो इस इक्वेशन को हम लोग देख रहे हैं, Ag प्लस कोफिशियंट इज देयर, स्टोचियोमेट्रिक कोफिशियंट, विच वन? इट इज 2. सो इन द डिनोमिनेटर वी विल मल्टीप्लाई द वैल्यू बाय 2. Y by 2 because Ag plus के आगे में 2 है. यदि यहाँ 3 रहता, 4 रहता तो उसी तरह से वह पावर में चला जाता. Now simply solve this equation. Now we can write this equation in this form 3.17 0.0591 by 2 log. Now it is in the form of log A by log B, and we know that log A by B equal to log A minus log B. So therefore it can be written as 0.130 minus log 1.0 into 10 to the power minus 4 whole square. Now simply solve this equation and the final answer will be the E cell value, that is the cell potential of this cell. It is equal to the EMF of this cell. Okay?